Okay, in this video, we're going to talk about a hard quartering target where the stand is facing this direction here. We have a target that goes by the stand and goes out this direction here. Let's go to the range and take a look at this target. Wow, that target looked quick. So, what I see most people doing on a target like this is that they hold the gun here, they look in this general area right here. So we have eyes here, and then we have our hold point right there. And then proceed to break the target over here. A lot of gun movement, the target feels very fast. Let's see what that looks like over the shoulder at the range.
Oh.
All right, now we're back from the range. Let's look at it again, but this time let's use the gun cam that's attached, the camera's attached to the gun. The red dot shows where the gun is pointing. Wow, that target feels fast. And there's a lot of gun movement to chase down this target. So let's slow this down. And how are we gonna do that? Well, we can't mess with the machine. So let's change how we set up. So let's change all of this. Let's move our hold point out closer to our break point. So this is our hold point. This is our break point. Okay, now let's move our eyes back here. So we went from holding here where this is a crossing target. So now we're holding out here. Now it's just a simple quartering target. So let's go back to the range and see how that affects the gun movement and the speed of the target.
Oh.
Well, that changed a lot of the move on the gun at the range. As you noticed, the gun now doesn't move a whole lot to break this target. The target now feels a lot slower. Let's look at this target again through the gun cam with a hold point here and eyes just to the right of the gun. See how that works. Well, now that we've seen it with the gun cam and at the range, you can see how the gun is slowed down dramatically. The target feels so much slower because it's out here as a quartering target opposed to here as a crossing target. Well, I hope this helps you break more targets. Check out my website, deanblanchard.com. That's deanblanchard.com, and I'll be posting more videos on more target presentations.